Alright guys, welcome back. This is going to be a very, very short episode because I just want to get initiated on the island. We're going to go meet up with Sam, who Willis told us to just walk up in here and just whistle the Star Spangled Banner, hey. And then we'll be all set.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. Privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
All right, I guess.
Where are you going?
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Okay, too bad my poker skills are not that great.
You'll come into the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
This guy's Marine Corps too. You can tell by the tattoo on his right bicep. And I didn't play the poker minigame, so I don't know how this works. But we will see. Last bet $2, pot is $6. Okay, what was that?
There's more where that
9 and 2. Actually, no, don't.
I'll call,
yeah. I don't know what I'm doing.
Check.
Let's sweeten the pot.
My hands.
Okay, this guy on my right staying in the game. Sam hasn't done anything.
Check.
King. Okay, so I think
I'll raise.
I'm gonna call.
Oh, okay. This guy on my right's being a jerk.
I'll check.
I'm gonna check.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lady Luck.
I don't want to keep playing. What do I have to... Can I not play anymore? Because I just want to... Well, I guess... Is Sam actually going to play this time? This gangster music in the background is kind of missing.
I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, okay. Too.
Okay, so I won $65. It's all good.
No refunds.
What? No refunds. Are you mad because you lost?
Who do you work for?
Willis sent me.
How is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Los!
I guess that means follow. I'm glad I won that poker game. I was kinda...
Where did he go?
Wait, what? Okay, there has to be some type of... I have to go... Wow, this radio tower is like... Wow, that's a big block for a radio tower. That's a lot of area to cover. Need to go find a... See if there's a weapon store in here. I'm pretty sure there wouldn't be, just because... Privateer town. Unless... Is this... yeah. New weapons. Vector. This is... what is... What was it called in PP2000? I think that's what it was. Shotgun, spast. This... Okay, this game... this game just got so much love. Rugged assault rifle is the Israeli version of the vulnerable AK2. Venerable... Man, is this, oh, that's a 50 cal sound suppressor. Okay, radio towers are gonna have to be dealt with. This just got so real. This, no more specials, consumables are the same, maps are the same. Okay guys, you know what, we're gonna have to go deal with some radio towers, because I want to see what it's gonna take to unlock some of this stuff. This one is... Oh, we can't... It's not telling us how... What we... Let's go check out a radio tower and see if it's going to unlock anything for us. I don't think that it is. And I think that... Yeah, we're out of the mission. So, I said I was going to make this episode really short, but it actually turns out that it just got really real. So, we're going to go deal with this radio tower. Unlock some of this map for us. So many new weapons, huh? One of those looked like an M4. I'm pretty sure what I forgot what the name of it was. And I'm wondering if... Well, what is that? Oh, pig. Okay. I was really concerned. I wonder if Hoyt's... People are gonna attack me. Missed. Okay. And apparently there are like no cars over here. Let's just avoid the dogs completely. I don't feel like dealing with them. Oh, that's, yeah, I got a long way to go. Why are there no cars? No cars, no boats, no nothing. Oh, there's a... Oh! Okay, apparently, deploying your wingsuit is gonna kill you, because you're gonna... Yeah, I didn't think about that. I didn't mean to press that anyway. I was... Okay, that wasn't a good idea. It's probably gonna throw us back in this town. I need a car. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, there's two entrances, okay. Oh, we gotta go deal with this again. Oh, there's a car right there. Was that there earlier? I didn't see it. Yeah, because I'm just really tired of these weapons that I have now. I mean, not necessarily the sniper rifle and everything, but... I mean, having a silenced 50 cal, that seems really weird. But, functional. And I don't know why I pulled out my map, because I don't know... I know there's a bridge over here. No. Okay. Who's fighting who? Oh, the Rocket are over here too?
Fuck me! I'm bleeding! Victory! Ah. Got nowhere to
bleeding. Okay, I definitely knifed you first, buddy. This is obviously the best way to get new weapons. I mean, I'm just going to pick them up from the bodies that are on the ground. And that is the assault rifle that I was looking at. That looks like an M4 to me. Oh, yeah.
I need to talk to you.
Of course you do. Give me my money. Thank you, sir. It is much cheaper. Much, much cheaper to... Oh, not good. Oh, my. This is nice. Okay, I'm satisfied. So I don't have to, I don't think I have to buy this gun now. I think it's just gonna be. I mean, this gun is nice without the silencer. I think this is gonna be a fun adventure. Let's see, where are we going? We're going this way. Come on, there we go. There we go. Okay. That works. And I think that I completely did this wrong, unless I'm going this way. Oh yeah, I did this wrong. Good to know they can confuse me now, because the earlier ones were actually really, oh, never mind. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh, missed it. Missed it again. Missed it again. There we go. Is this the final stretch? It looks like the final stretch. First radio tower on the South Island. Complicated, but accomplished. Feels good. But it looks like I'm going to have to buy all this stuff with straight cash. No easy unlocks, no free unlocks. Everything is going to have to be grinded for. So what does that mean for us? Is this anything? 12 out of 18. Now free and stores pistol. Vector. Okay, I'm glad I didn't buy anything. New supply drop.
Hey,
Okay, so I'm gonna go grab the Vector, I think. Nice. 20 XP. Do I get double XP now? Or... Okay, I'm getting double XP for something. Let's do this supply drop. And then we'll go head back into town and go pick up the Vector and add that to our arsenal. 1,000 XP, $250. Hopefully these are harder than the ones previously, because those were kind of like, oh, you know, just drive, you'll get there. And then maybe it'll take us closer to another radio tower that we can check out. This isn't the best car to be going off-roading in. And that's a fail. Okay. Come on. Come on, they're almost there. Got it. What's up? Okay, so there's a chest here somewhere. Man, this island is gonna be really nice.
We will be safe again.
I don't even feel like driving that car anymore. Where am I now? Am I closer to something else? In Delta Camp? Is this a fast travel opportunity? Or... Oh, okay, so I think I'm gonna have to unlock this later. I think that's what that means. Quarters? Oh, quarters. Oh. Nice little structure here. We're actually gonna... Wow, we went all the way around. We went from here, and I guess we went this way, and then back around, came across the bridge, and then we came up through here. That was a pretty fast drive for a minute, something like that. All right, so what I want to do, I do want to fast travel back, and I want to take, well, I guess I could take this one out. This kind of wants to take out, yeah, this one does make sense. I mean, it's farther away. And the privateers apparently only attack you outside. But apparently inside, they don't know who I am. Okay, that's weird, but... And I cannot... I'm gonna throw a silencer on that gun as soon as I get the chance. Or maybe not. Oh, this one sucks. Everyone's on level ground. Let's isolate there. Is that a bear? That is a bear. And there are alarm boxes in the middle of the camp. There's a dog. There's a gunner. Two guys here. All right, so let's was that all? It's just three guys and a bear. Oh, never mind, there's four. All
was that? Okay, let's do this.
Advancing! Cover me!
Okay, there's another alarm box here. Okay, the bear's down, the alarm's off. Bear, great distraction. Good. Good job. Let's keep this stealthy. Finished. That's how we do it. That is how we do it. Nice XP bonus. Another skill point earned. Let's find some. Okay, these guys are all carrying this PD-16, which isn't bad. I don't mind. Oh, toothpaste. That's toothpaste is new.
Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out.
Okay, you guys said that already. Okay, they have a satellite uplink. Is there anything in here? Oh, container.
Who's the man? Me?
Let's see what this one's about. Oh, nope. When I get my new sniper rifle, maybe, but this one is not going to work. The bolt action is going to take way too long. I'm going to get destroyed. So let's see. We have an outpost further out, which is great. And we have this random store in the middle of nowhere. I have no idea what that's about. But
I can't wait for you.
Check what's in here. Med kit. Laptop, memory card. Okay, so let's see. Handguns, this is new. The Vector, why do we unlock the Vector before this one? That's weird. Oh, that one's 64 rounds, that's awesome, okay. So what would I drop for this? I mean, all the other guns, I like the way my arsenal looks right now. Oh, let's drop the LMG for now. We'll put the Vector in. And then add the sound suppressor. Oh, three attachments? Wow. Extended mags and a sight? Are you serious? That's ridiculous. I don't know how good that optical sight's gonna look on there. We'll go ahead. Why not? Equip. Throw that on there. Go outside, see how it looks. Excuse me, sir. Oh, that is nice. That is nice. Okay, I think I'm going to enjoy this. And then with this gun, I think all we need is a sight and a silencer. I think we'll be straight. But let us... let's go talk to Sam. Let's go back to the main town. We'll talk to Sam. And see what he wants before this episode is over. I feel like playing some more poker. But then again, not really. Because that was really... I didn't know what I was doing. I don't really play poker that much. But I knew enough that, you know, I had two pairs. But I didn't know how much that other guy had. Which is cool. Snatch some ammo. I'm going to have to upgrade my wallet. Because this is going to be a very, very, very... syringe kit. Heavy duty leopard. Is that the only thing we need leopards for? Might as well. I mean, we never know when you're going to need them. Black Panther. Oh, we already hunted the Black Panther. I don't think we need it for anything else. Yeah, well, hold on. I don't know if we need a Black Panther for anything else. I don't know if this game has one of those decision type things where you got to make decisions. Wallet, heavy duty. So we need to go hunt some more sharks, which I have no problem doing. And there's another wallet outside of this one. So the shark and then I guess one of those hunted quests. Or hunting quest. Sam's living in style on the second floor. Oh, what are you doing, Sam? Okay.
Around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoy.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Alt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation, and I need you on the inside. First things first, you must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit, make sure nobody recovers his body, and steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Okay, so that is very, very violent. Are we in the middle of a mission now? Oh, no, we're not. So that's just a side thing. So it's not immediately telling us to hop into there. But I don't have enough time for that. So I think I'm going to end this episode here. And then we will hop back into some more Far Cry 3 action. And hopefully they have a board here too. Can I liberate this town? Is that one of the things that I can do? Because this seems very hostile as of right now. But yeah, pretty much we are gonna go do some other things in the next episode. Hopefully take out this outpost and then continue on our way. What is this? Gas Town? So we have a pre-unlock fast travel point, which is kind of cool. But we'll deal with that in the next episode. Guys, thank you for watching. See you guys later.